Patrick Ryan to Whit Buckley for the goal, 1-0 Lions.
Thank you.
Defensive possession, credit to the entire midfield and defense crew for not allowing anybody within 15 yards of their goalkeeper.
Go! 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 Go!
Colin Patrick with the play to win back the ball for Lions. Fainting the own team up to get the ball out of the line side. Fenwick save, Philip Brooks.
Go!
Zolanis defense forces Fenwick into the wide shot. Kick save by Philip Brooks and the clear by Diego Salinas of Fenwick. With the goal for Lions. Fitzpatrick with the play in the defensive end to advance the ball for Lions. Sam Kidder with the goal for Lions makes it 3-0. Kerrigan and Brown step back in for the faceoff. Kidder to Ryan for the goal, 4-0 Lions. Whit Buckley with the goal. Cullen McManaman with the broken ankles behind the net. Halftime score, Lyons Township 5, Fenwick 0. Phillip Brooks the save for Fenwick. That's a Lions goal for Sean Cherry to make it 6-0 Lions. Thank you. Kerrigan with a face-off win for Lions. From Fink for the Lions' goal to make it 7-0.
You go to the box, you know, 2 minutes by yourself, and you feel shame, you know, and then you get free.
Me, I always come up.
Gets called for playing defense. Finn Buckley with a Lions save. Colin Patrick cleans it up.
behind you, Pat! Pat, go! Go! Go!
Patrick Ryan with the goal for Lions to make it 8-0. Kerrigan with another face-off win. Fink to Buckley.
Yeah, you know, pretty soon doctors give me an arm and the phone and say, hey Siri, how do I repair a heart valve? Exactly. Watch a YouTube video.
With a save, defense to Quinn Reardon, number 37. Thank you. Defense by Zulanis and Bjorn. Goal number 24, Nicholas Scudder makes the score 9-1, Lions Township.
Come on!
Gopher Lions. The Ohm for Lions forces the out-of-bounds pass for Fenwick to get the ball back. And Nicholas Scudder for Fenwick, his second. Finn Buckley hustle wins the ball back for Lions behind the net.
Go, Joey! 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 Go, Joey!
McMahon in the goal for Lions after Whit Buckley fights through the trip. Buckley with the goal for Lions to make it 12-2. McManaman with the goal for Lions Township.
Try it. Go, try it. Grab your set. Brody, come on.
Fenwick save, Phillip Brooks. Diego Salinas, the defensive play for Fenwick. And that's a final score, Lyons Township 13, Fenwick 2.